awesome for birthday night is it?
These aren't professional pictures. These are pictures that people take in their bathrooms, over by the window. I don't know what goes on in the bathroom. So, here's a before and after picture of a gentleman in his forehead. Do you think he is happy with the results of trying this product? These pictures are between 30 and 60 days. So if you think about seeing results like that in 30 to 60 days, I think anybody would be excited about that.
Yeah.
Anybody would be excited about that.
Yeah.
This gentleman, I don't know at all, but this before picture, I tell people, the movie that just came out a couple weeks ago, last month, San Andreas. Oh. I didn't have a fall right there. And that's crazy. That dude is stressed. Pictures like that. But not only that big line, I want you to pay attention to the pore size. Now, I don't know much about skin and skin care, but I can tell you that his pore size is huge there, and it's seen drastic changes since then. We have a product that addresses multiple signs of aging. And when you think about it, doing that type of stuff, it's pretty crazy. All right, so everybody gets to hear the story about this lady. She has what they call crow's feet, the wrinkles around your eyes, smile cracks, I guess. everybody calls me crow's feet. I'm trying to come up with something different. Smile cracks. There's smile cracks. You don't have cracks. I guess you get it without smiling when you get old like that too.
All right.
Alright, so we were just showing you before and after pictures from our day and night training. But last year, they came out with a new product, which is actually our contouring cream. So we're on cellulite, new skin, all types of things. So this is actually a before and after pictures from our contouring cream. And when I first saw this picture, it says up there of the arm. To me, it looked like a calf, like a leg. And I was like, God, man, your calves are really wrinkly. But you can see, I didn't think people could get wrinkly calves, but it's not a calf, so it's an arm. But you can see the sagging of the arm. You can see massive improvement in the sagging skin on that arm. Your belly button. Who says it? Michelle Michener. This lady, I think, had three babies, and Michelle, those babies are awesome. They're beautiful for you, but as a woman, they mess you up.
Hey. What? I said, hey.
Mess you up a little bit. So
that's why we got the funny screen.
This lady has some massive improvements, and they said this lady was a constant gym buff. Like, she was in the gym working. And you can't get rid of some of that stuff after having kids. So being able to see improvements like that are crazy. She went from an innie to an outie.
You're wrong with that.
An outie. An innie to an outie. Hey. I was enjoying summer season this year. I mean, some of them girls must have been on about Nerium's cocktail drink because it was a nice summer. Don't know how to approach a female when it comes to trying our contour cream. I'm like, I could help you. I don't know how. I'm still working on the approach to tell them about the contour cream. I guess the before and after picture, I'm like, I just flip it up and I'm like, look at this picture. And they're like, so are you saying there's something wrong with your legs? I'm like, I'm not. I'm just showing you the picture. So you might have a problem with your legs. I'm just saying, try it out. But you can see that she's had some dimpling and dimpling there. You can see that the firmness, or in the after picture, she is probably one happy customer there. This is what we call the leg. The back of the leg. Like, we got the buttocks, the gluteus maximus. My sister's a doctor, so I know some technical terms over here. But the leg, you can see that there is totally some dimpling, but the appearance and the improvement of dimpling and firmness has. You can definitely see those pictures, or you can definitely see the difference there. Who would have ever thought to try this on their meat? Like, literally. I think some of y'all are like bathing in this firming contouring cream. Y'all are bathing in it. Like, I got out of the shower today, and I went from like my toes all the way up to my neck in the firming cream. I don't need the firming cream, but it makes my skin feel like a baby's bottom. So I'm definitely using the firming cream. But you think? I would never think to use it on your knee. And I guess people say gravity does start to play on your whole body, so you can definitely see the improvement there. So those are some of the before and after pictures. So we're a company based on real science, real results, and we got real science to back it up as well. So we're gonna talk about the science a little bit. Real science, we're a revolutionary breakthrough anti-aging company based on years of research. They were actually doing research 10 years prior to even coming out with these products. So we have massive research based on these products. And we have exclusive formulas that nobody else can touch. We are a patented, all of our products have a patent on it. They're not patent pending. They're not waiting for these things to come through. These things are patented. Nobody else can have what we have. It. That's something when you're looking at an opportunity of any type of force, you don't want anybody else to duplicate what you're doing. So, our exclusive ingredient. So, this is one of the patents that we do have. It's called NAP8. It's a patented extract derived from the Nerium oleander plant. And I've heard people tell me that it's a poisonous plant. And if it's poisonous, I think all of us in here would be dead. So, I don't know. It's a poisonous plant, but what we extract from it is not the poisonous part. So, when people talk to me about that, I'm like, if it's poisonous, man, I'd be 6 feet under with my grandpa, but I ain't. uncovered in the science and medical realm. So when you think about it, we're a biotechnology company. We're partnered with two biotechnology companies. We're the ish. We are the ish. And these products not only target the signs of aging, but it targets the causes of aging. So when you look at people's skin, you can see the cause. You can see the aging on their face, some of them. But underneath, you guys don't see that. So we address both of those. Think about an iceberg. You can see some of the iceberg, but underneath the water, that's where most of it's at. All right, so our scientific advisory board, we have six doctors that are in the dermatology field, or they're practicing dermatologists. So we have six doctors or dermatologists that put their reputation on the line to back our products. They are the ones that are behind the scenes doing the research, making sure that everything we're doing is valid. So when people talk about, is this real? We have six doctors, not people that think they're doctors or somebody showing up in a white coat. I could put on a white coat and say, hey, I am a doctor and I approve of this message. But we have six practicing dermatologists that are supporting and evolving our company science. So on the real science, we did third-party trials with this machine over to the right, which we call the VC machine. Hot tub time machine, up on its side. It detects all the cracks, all the fine lines that you guys can see. So when you put your face in it, you see a whole bunch of lines on that lady's face, and it detects all those. And after we did these trials, they actually did it three times, because when they did it, usually people are used to seeing a 2-5% increase, or 2-5%, help me, 2-5% increase improvement in their skin there. So we were seeing all the way from 30-67%. So they're like, we got to go back and do this again. And after doing it three times, they came up with the same results. So people saw 93% in significant improvements in wrinkles. They saw 92% increase in radiance, in their skin radiance. I think as young people, I think that's what we see most if we try the product. We don't have wrinkles like that. Some of us do, but I think we look more at radiance. Like, you can tell when somebody's glowing. Some of the girls, I don't know if you guys want to be glowing, because are you expecting? I don't know if y'all are ready for this. You were just glowing. I'm not pregnant, but my skin looks good. 83% of people saw improvements in cellulite. So I know that is a part of the body that some people are not comfortable with. So 83% of people are seeing improvements in that. I'm pretty sure those are some happy campers. All right, so how can you experience this? Like I said before, this is a product that addresses multiple signs of aging. I tried Proactive when I was younger. I know it has nothing to do with this, but there were three steps. And I did step one, and I was done. So we have one bottle that addresses all these things. Get my face wet at night, put it on. In the morning, I wash it off, put it on my day cream. It's pretty simple. It takes me 30 seconds. I'm like laying in bed, I'm about to fall asleep, I get up, and I'm right back in bed asleep again. But it addresses multiple signs of aging, or multiple signs all at once. So fine line wrinkles, discoloration. For me, being an African-American man, I have a lot of discoloration underneath my neck and on my face, so that's one aspect that I can speak to personally that I know I've seen improvements in. Uneven skin texture, enlarged pores, St. Andrew's forehead dude. And enlarged pores, you can see the multiple, or you can see the improvement there. And aging and loose skin as well. All right, so you think about the price of a product, and there's a difference between price and cost. What are you willing to pay to look better? What are you willing to pay for good food? If you haven't been to Bristol, I did my first time in Bristol like a month ago, and that's some dang good food. Like, you can tell the difference between Bristol and Red Lobster. When people talk about price and cost, what are you willing to pay for those type of results? So $80, you get this one bottle. But what's better than $80? If I told you you could get this product for free, would you really be all that mad? I'm going to help you get this product for free. Are you going to have a problem with it? I wouldn't. So we have what we call free or free. It's all word of mouth. If I like the product or if I like the movie, I went and saw Ant-Man on my day off yesterday. Because nobody else would go see it with me. None of my family would go see it with me. So I was like, off day, I'm going to see Ant-Man. And they told me, how was Ant-Man? I was like, y'all should have went with me because it was good. So if I would have told three of my friends to go see Ant-Man, Cinemark is not paying for my next movie for free or my next 10 movies for free. But here, you tell three friends about it, you get your next month's product for free. We know people that are getting a whole bunch of bottles for free, not just on the product side, but on the business side. But I don't, it's free. I don't know. It's free. Free. So, we're talking about night cream, but you can get 24 hours of Nerium power, is what we call it. So, the year after they came out with the day cream, I have tried the product. I'm like, all right, so what do you do in the day after you wash your face? Some people are like, I don't do nothing. So I was like, I do nothing. But we have a day cream that keeps your skin hydrated all day. We have a whole bunch of chemicals in there?
No.
Ingredients. Ingredients. Hyaluronic. People, you do not have to be a genius to do this. I'm not a genius. I'm pretty smart. All these young, vibrant, radiant faces are making me a little nervous sometimes.
It's so distracting.
It's so distracting. Alright, so the firming contouring cream reduces, like we did, cellulite dimpling as we saw in the pictures. Makes skin appear smooth, tight, and firm. It doesn't just make it appear, it definitely makes it feel it. Because like I said, if I was to feel my leg right now, it feels like my little cousin's baby it's soft. Creates real results for those problem areas, like love handles, your stomachs, your thighs, your upper arms. But we know that's not the only spot that people are using it. Like you saw the knee, you saw the leg, all types of areas there. But this is the thing that I'm most excited about, especially for us younger people, or younger, I'm still trying to figure out how to say that right, so I don't make the wiser adults feel bad. This is DHT. It's a brain supplement that we just came out with in April when we were at convention. And this is what we call a game changer, people. A game changer. Think about, there's a product that promotes better cognitive function and overall brain health. It strengthens the natural brain functions. Enhances your body's natural energy source. If y'all can't tell that I have energy now, I had energy before, but now it is like off of the chain. Crazy. Boosts your body's immune system and increases focus. I'm still working on the focus part because I've been all over the place tonight, so I apologize about that. But this product was developed, this is Princeton's best shot at this for brain health. It was discovered by Jeffrey Stock out of his lab in Princeton. Now, I want you to think about all the schools and universities that are out there. Princeton has been ranked number one out of all those universities, I mean like 16 out of the past 20 years. And we got that technology here. Exclusive, patented. Can't nobody touch it. Can't touch this. Can't nobody touch this. That is incredible. It is incredible. So you can actually, as a preferred customer when you sign up, you can get it for $55. And what's crazy about that, what's better than $55?
For free!
You can get this for free too, guys. So that is my portion. I hope I was a little bit entertaining. I'm going to bring up one of the young yuppers. I'm on the teetering side of getting out of the Everest Club, but I'm staying in as long as I can. This dude that I'm bringing up, his name is Creighton Lahman. He is 22. Got a free Lexus. Lexus, he's smiling harder than you are, Creighton. Dante's is smiling harder than you when I say, he said free Lexus. He goes, okay, now we get into the good part. So, this kid comes from Western Kansas, out of the middle of nowhere that I know about, and he's having massive, massive success. He's moving to Kansas City next month, so I'm excited I get to be surrounded by him and more than what I get.
Business for over 40 years, and I've seen what they have to go through every day in and out. But then I see relationship marketing and what we do in and out. The stress and the headache is so much less, and then it's a low startup cost. The earnings are, I mean, unlimited. I've seen people making $500 a month up to, you know, thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars a month. It's really whatever your pace, whatever you want to go to, can make possible with this. And then, you know, who doesn't want a boss? Who wants to be their own boss?
Mm.
Who wants a boss?
I do.
That's the cool thing about this. You know, you make your own schedule. If you want, it doesn't matter if you're spare time, part-time, full-time. You can go out there and you can have fun and you can boss yourself around. Who doesn't want to do that? And then create leverage. This is the biggest thing for me. It builds time for you. You know, a lot of people might have the money, but then they might not have the time, or it might be vice versa, whatever your situation is. But the leverage for the time freedom is you can create the time freedom that you really want. And you know, for me personally, being 22, to be able to travel around and be able to do this for a living is something unforgettable, and that's the same possibility everybody in this room has. To be able to create the time freedom to be able to go out there and pursue whatever they want in their life. And for me, that's travel. For you guys, it might be something completely different, but this gives you that possibility. And tax benefits. I don't know about you, but I spend a lot of money. And now that I have a home-based business, I can use that all as a write-off. Every time you go out to eat, you say Nerium, it's a write-off. Every time you go fill up your car, it's a write-off. Every time you go buy clothes, I'm going to a business meeting, it's a write-off. Just think about how much money at the end of the year that can really save. And that's the cool thing about this. Okay, the startup pack. They actually just launched this back in April, and this is the startup kit. It includes three bottles of the night cream, and that's the top-of-the-line product that actually got us to where we're at today. And then you get your whole back office, which is state-of-the-art. You get your state-of-the-art back office, your own resources, all your marketing tools, the magazines, the Success from Home, and the Beautiful You, and then, of course, you get the slide-out book. And that's the only reason I read it for a time, because I didn't buy a book before I got into this. It gives you everything you need to be able to go out there and just invest in your future. Instead of going out there to build somebody else's dream, you're going to go out there and build yours. And that's what the startup kit gets you. But the thing is, the startup kit is just for the basic, you know, I just want to get my feet into it. But if you really want to go out there and make a difference with it, you really want to go out there and launch up as far and as fast as you can, then that's when you pick a different upgrade pack, which is the bronze kit, the silver pack, or the gold pack. Myself, personally, I got on the bronze kit because I didn't have enough money to invest in the gold pack. I actually, to be completely transparent with you guys, I had to borrow the money to get it. That's the situation I was at. I didn't have the money, but I wanted to find a way to get the money, so I borrowed it. And then once I did, I just followed the system, everything that's in the kit, and in your back office, and with your support team, and that's how I was able to qualify for the free license. And these bottles, the difference between the kits is you just get more bottles in your kit. So it really depends on how many people you want to share this with. You know, the starter kit, you get three bottles of the night cream. That's two bottles you get to pass out, and one that you can use for yourself. You get the bronze kit, you get seven. That's six bottles you get to go out there and hand out to other people a sample. And it really, like I said, just depends on the pace and the fastest that you want to go on. And the free inventory program, Nerium gives back. Who doesn't love free inventory? I know traditional business, you never get free inventory. You have to spend money to make money. That's just really anything in life. You have to spend more money than you think you're going to make before you can even make a dime. And this, you have that one-time startup fee, but then every time you go out there and share a bottle or you share the business plan, you're going to get a free bottle of the night cream. And that is $80 per customer or $110 retail profit in your pocket. And the roadmap to Lexus, this is the fun part. Because, I mean, who here, honestly think, who here would like to drive a free Lexus? And this company, like I said, we're 4 years in business. This company is going to be here for many, 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 many years to come. So think about being able to drive a free Lexus for life. That's what we are offering. The roadmap to Lexus. You know, once you decide what pack you want to get started on, to really find the pace that you want to go. Our main goal is to help you get on the get your money back play. Because we don't want anybody to come in here and be lost in news mode. That's not our goal, that's not our intention. We want to help everybody succeed because teamwork makes the dream work. And with this, we're going to help you step by step on getting your bottles out or introducing the business to somebody. So when we do that, we're going to help you get your money back by introducing this to three people, and then which gives you a $100 fast start bonus, and then you can make up to an additional $805 plus six bottles of night cream. I mean, that's pretty cool. For investing like $250, it's a good trade.
Yeah.
And then, who doesn't want a free iPad?
Oh.
So I know with Apple, I want that Apple Watch. That thing is pretty sick. But then with the Apple, it's just the brand. You know, when you go up to a friend and say, "I got a free iPad, you want to order now?" That's kind of a cool thing to do. And that's what this company offers. You know, something that allows you to go out there and just be able to share it and then get paid for it. And then if you go out there and you help the three people that you introduce to the business, go out there and share it with three other people, you then earn a free iPad and make an additional $2,000, plus six bottles of night cream. Now, those bottles of night cream, like I said, are $110 retail profit. So, a little more math on that. And the roadmap to Lexus. When you get started in your kit, they have a success planner, and it has the 90-day roadmap to Lexus. And like I said, this business can go on spare time, part time, full time, so whatever your pace is. And I've seen people do it in 90 days, I've seen people do it in a year. But even a year from now, if you ended up in a free Lexus, would it be worth it?
Heck yes.
And that's what this is. You go out there and you help three other people earn a free iPad. Like I said, teamwork makes the dream work. You go out there and help other people succeed, you then earn a free iPad. That's the cool thing about this. All we do is help other people, and then we get rewarded for it. And then you make an additional almost $5,000, so it's pretty nice. Build residual income. How many people that aren't in Nerium make residual income? Not very many. Because it's very far in between. Residual income is very rare, unless you get into a network marketing business. Because when you go out there and you share a product that works, that's patented to work, and then you have somebody that uses it and sees results, they're not going to want to quit using them. And then when they use it and they start sharing it with their friends, that's going to be other people that generate on your team that's going to build a residual income that will last you a lifetime. That's money that's walked away in residual income. Live better bonus. I know quite a few people that have hit this. Actually, my mom has hit the $50,000 living bonus. This is what I like to kind of look at. $50,000 can change any lifestyle. $50,000 is a huge bump in income. So take the time to really think about this if you're not in Nerium or if you are in Nerium, whatever. What would $50,000 really do to change your life? That would change a lot of situations. Because I was in debt when I got started. And because of Nerium, I was able to get out of debt. Medical debt ate me up. But because of the residual income and plugging into the system, I was able to get away from that. And a bonus like that, that can change a lot of lives. And we know people that made the $50,000. I believe we have one here, Mindy.
Yeah.
Have made the $1.5 million bonus. Now, I don't know about you, but that's a complete lifestyle change. Are we going to share any stories today?
We got three. We got three.
Awesome. So whoever's sharing stories, just hear them up.
I agree. company. I'm not interested in the business. I was a first year teacher, super busy, just no time for that. And she kept badgering me to go to these events, and I couldn't. And once I honestly sat down and took it, and I was had an open mind, there was no doubt in my mind that this was absolutely a once in a lifetime opportunity, and I have been ever grateful to my badger mom.
We just launched that with Princeton University. And I don't know if you guys know who this is, Steve Weatherford. He's the kicker for the New York Giants. He calls that a legal sports enhancer. And if you follow him, he's like completely ripped, like put in shame. He's very athletic and he really strives to be the best. And that's the cool thing is, you know, this is an NFL football player. So do you think something like that can help benefit you? Yeah. And really, what's falling back on, just find the pack that really fits you, either 3 bottles, 8 bottles, 19, or 37. Which one fits your pack, and then just run with it. So, that's me. Vinny, thank you for having me down here. If you have any questions, I'm going to be walking around, and then deal with the person that invited you, and then, you know, thank you guys for all coming. Yeah.